Students, remember, those exercises have to be about 30 seconds. You may go repetition of 3 sets of 30 seconds each kick. Front kick and crescent kick. If you want to do more excitement on your exercise, you may ask your parents to grab a pillow and put it in front of you. So that way you may kick, pound the pillow with a lot of power. Also the same with your punches. Now the last part of today is going to be the self-defense part. Remember, always keep your environment safe and don't let anyone get close or nearby without permission. So if some stranger comes towards you, you have to let them know you are going to defend yourself if they want to hurt you. Is that clear? So, hands up. If somebody comes towards you, you have to step back. Mean face and say stop. Ready? This way. Stop! The next could be get back. Ready, set, and get back. And the last one could be leave me alone. Ready, hands up, mean face, and leave me alone. That way, people, adults nearby will know you need help. And this way, the stranger will feel super uncomfortable and won't go after you. Remember, those steps are super important. You may ask your parents to step nearby, close to you, and you step back and say, get back. Get back! And you step back and say, get back. Get back! Leave me alone! Stop! That way we're gonna improve our confidence and don't let anyone hurt us. Keep ready, keep training, be safe, and see you soon. Bye!